Okay, here we are. Oh. There, maybe that's better. Let's go back to it. Where were we? I remember now. We were outside a place called Drakenvale in this second world, in Galif's world. We gotta get some dragon grass to heal the Windrake. The other Windrake. Alright, so without further ado, I think we are good to go. Double check. Yeah, everything seems fine. Alright, let's do it to it. Alright, 5,000 gil right off the bat. Oh, it's this guy. Well, that was rude of him. That's gonna be a familiar sight in this place. At least I'm pretty sure it is. There's a zombie dragon, and I know exactly what to do about zombies. Actually, when did Bartz get... Well, it doesn't matter. Lena can equip shields now, that's cool. Can't remember which places are the side paths and which ones are perfectly safe to go through. It's a lot of MP, but I'll go for it anyway. No, that's fine. I'll take a chance here. That is exactly the wrong thing. Thank you. Now I'm gonna try to conserve my MP a little more now. I'm also going to try to be more careful about using dance on zombie dragons. Because, you know, that whole thing about them being undead means any drain magic or drain effects has the opposite effects. You know what? Let us throw one flame scroll. Fantastic. Wow, already gotta add to the death counter, huh? Okay. That's fine. Oop. But did that actually go up? If it did, well, oh well. Ooh, now see, that's the good stuff. So, what did I want to say? Oh, yeah, I wanted to point out that Gallif Scrolls actually did do a bit more damage than before. I think before they would have done, like, 600 to 1200, depending on weaknesses, and now they're doing about 1600. Well, 800 to 1600. And that's a considerable upgrade. Oh. Threw a bone. That's not what they mean when they say throw me a bone. Wow. So rude. What do I want to do? I want to cure. Actually, now that I think about it, I want to take a peek at Bartz's magic. I'm pretty sure that Bartz's magic has gone up a little. As you know, his healing staff attacks, as they were usually doing under 300, now they're doing closer to 400? We'll just take another peek. Well, it's over 300, a little more consistently. The important thing. Oh god. Alright. Ferris learned dance. I picked up the bone mail. Take a peek at the bone mail real quick. But here's the thing about the bone mail. You see there, it's... your stamina goes down by 5, which is whatever. It's got a really high defense, and it's lightweight, but that description is an important clue. See that bit where it says it's armor fit for a corpse? It basically gives you kind of a pseudo-zombie status, which means that your attempts to cure are going to be negated. In fact, they will hurt you instead. It is pretty annoying to deal with. That's why I never bother. The other thing is that you really do have to be careful as long as you have it in your inventory, because as long as your options... In fact, maybe I should change that real quick. You see how it says optimize? Well, remember, there's that guy that told us that when it optimizes, it automatically goes straight for the highest attack and defense. And yeah, there's that 44 defense, which is really high. I want to say it's one of the highest in the game. If not, it's close to it. It will be really high for a good while. But I'm going to see if I can make this work. I want to try to, Yeah, this is... I was afraid that would happen. Oh well, that's not a big deal. So, you can rescue the golem here. If you do, get the golem summoned. But, as you can see, that didn't happen. We're not getting the golem. I wouldn't be able to use him anyway, so not a big deal. I only wanted to do it just to see if I could. Oh, okay. So that just happened. Whatever. Really? Just... wow. Oh. Oh my gosh. Wow, that's awkward. 1, 2, 3, 4. And a game over. Cool! Alright, whatever. Whatever. I just want to double check something. So, alright, I do have another dagger. That'll be important. Treasure chest. Hey, don't do that. Stop. And check. Okay. All right, cool. Preemptive. Take that. Oh, whoops, I forgot that I left Chrome on. Alright, pause that real quick, excuse me. Close that out. Alright, there we go. No more random notifications. That's... that's weird. I don't know what that is. Why that... what the difference is. Make Barce's healing more effective. There's gotta be some kind of... level... click factor in the, healing. Hold on. Alright, there's nothing there. Okay. That's still fine. Still fine. Just take that. If my dance is gonna do anything like that, if it's going to be a drain attack, obviously I'd rather have it drain MP. Because my two dancing units, or classes, or characters, kind of in a Fire Emblem frame of mind at the moment, my two dancing characters aren't using magic, so it's fine. Let them drain their own MP. Oh, come on. Really? Alright, let's just, where is it? There they are. God, I love the dancing dagger. There's the cottage again. Alright, let's try this. Finally it worked. Get full credit for that too. Love it. Going to heal, though. Just a little. Yeah, that's weird. I don't know what's up with that. Why Bartz's healing just became more effective after that level. Stop that. Just rude. Poison eagles are weak, I guess. That's fine. Count as bosses or something? Is that why it's not working? Don't want that. To heal the golem. Oh, don't want that. Give me a sword dance, please. And tango, no. I mean, it's just a matter of pride, really, trying to get the golem summon, and a fail. Oh well. That's not ideal. Good lord. How did it do so much damage to Alice there? Excuse me. Why did it do so much less damage than normal? Alright, whatever. Take that. So, okay, I guess that was technically a boss fight. Hot second. Oh, look at that. She just lost all her MP. How could that have happened? Yeah. I don't think I should even pick up the bone mail because of how much of a pain it is. I don't think it's even worth anything if you try to sell it. Like, maybe one gil? I don't know, maybe someone wants to fact check me on that later. Just a waste of everyone's time, as I remember it. Alright. Wait a second. Do I need Golem, actually? I might need Golem after all. Have some lightning. Like, remember, I gotta hit that switch. Gotta be able to get there somehow. Oops, there's the bone mail. What am I missing? I really might have to just wander around for a while until I get that encounter again. Or I might not. I don't know, I could be wrong. I said before, I'm not really an expert. Let's see. Go. Alright, so that jerk is doing that again. Okay. throw a water scroll just for funsies this time. Cats don't like water, right? Alright, try this again. I'm just gonna keep healing the golem every one of Bart's turns. Maybe another flame scroll will help. Now we should be fine. I'll get the golem, and then he'll be like, oh, hey, I can open that for you. It'd rock if I could roll along with you. Alright. I have to actually learn it now. Probably. Dragon fangs that I'm not going to be able to use. Now, the question is, how do I get to the spot where he'll help me? Figure it out. That's part of the fun. It's part of the journey. This can't be right. Knowing that I can't remember how to get where I need to go. I'm convinced now that the Poison Eagle's job here is to be just annoying. Pretty evasive, but weak in terms of health. Ooh. Okay. Low health, no MP. But if it hits you, it poisons you, and who wants to deal with that? Not I. Hmm. right on rolling. Alright, come on, let's go. Sworn, Golem was supposed to be like, hey, I can help you. This is just embarrassing. I guess I'll just look it up. Let me get my phone here, and I'll get this sorted out properly. Oh, I can't believe I forgot. All right, so Drakenvale, Final Fantasy V. Come on, this isn't helping, come on. A short pause. Thank you. Oh, wander around the right side of the cave. Well, that's weird, but. Okay. There it is. 7,000 gil, that's great. There you go, it's just that easy. I'm burning through these flame scrolls pretty fast, no pun intended. I'm starting to worry about that. Alright, there should be a couple of treasure chests in here, and I went the wrong way to get them. What was that? Oh, that was baseball stuff. Phone. No need to worry about that. That bone dragon. I am getting sick of these zombie dragons, so I won't lie. That's not ideal. Here's that. Finish the job. Not do it. Please do it. All right. Add another to the counter. High potions are probably in order here. A regular potion. That should get me through. Okay. Oh, I just can't help but feel like I should be saving that flame scroll for something else. Slash. I believe I cannot use either of those. Yeah, Wind Slash is only for Samurai. Hypno Crown. Oh, I'm gonna use my new one. Manipulating enemies. I mean specifically like a Beastmaster thing, right? I'm pretty sure that's specifically a Beastmaster thing. Seem to be leveling up at a good clip, at least. Take the real path this time. See how it is. Yeah, 10 should be good enough. Alright. Let's see. We'll save for real. We finally did it, people. Yeah, I guess that's true. Alright. There, see? This is probably a good reason to use my flame scroll. Yeah, good enough. Mango's not gonna work. How about, Ira. Really not gonna work. Okay, well, want some lightning. Better than nothing. Come on, it'll work. Pump Lazara. Wow. Extremely underwhelming. I'm just gonna assume it's immune to water. Seems like the safest bet. Excuse me? Oh no, it's just that my magic is not nearly good enough. Okay. Well, I guess I'll throw up some protection. You're not gonna get me with that one. Let's give water a try. It's important to know whether or not. Yeah. I'm sure if I keep this up, it'll work eventually. Got him, right? There we go. Easy every time. Easy every time. I don't suppose there's a way out. Fast way out. Well, I mean, there could have been, but not in the spirit of this challenge. We'll save again, though, just to be safe. I'll admit that was the one time I was not looking for sword dance. I was hoping for a jitterbug. Oh well, not the worst fate in the world. Let's take that. Here we go. Thank you. to... Yeah, with all that money, though, I should be able to place all my scrolls and then some. Oh, am I gonna have to do this legit? I am. Darn. Got an idea. I got that. We'll do some Blizzara. Wow, expiring. Like, you know, I've heard that these things are weak to fire, so let's see how that looks. More impressive. Alright, so equipping the frost rod was pointless. That's okay. Less poor bone dragons. Eat shit, I guess. That's what all the cool kids say, right? Hey, Lisa. Thanks for tuning in. Hey, Chachi. Yeah, I'm pretty into the overall appearance of the crew. These party goers. Yeah, bone dragons suck. Imagine that. Zombie dragons also suck. And there goes Drippy. Oh. Yeah, zombie dragons do have a tendency to look gross. I'm gonna try to instantly end this. Please. Please! You know what? Fuck it. Be out of here. It's one and... Oh. Oh, wrong way. There we go. Put back in. Yeah. Alright, cool, we're out of Drakenvale, whatever. Nightvale. Let's see, Phoenix Downs, 15 on hand seems like a really good number. What can I sell? Oh wow, I didn't realize dragon fangs were so valuable. Holy shit. Oh, just taking a moment to bask in this 30,000 gil. All right, eat. And look at that turtle shell, dark matter. Even the actual drinks aren't worth really that much. Good lord. Wow, I had no idea that Hypno Crowns were so valuable. Almost makes me want to hold on to it just in case it's actually useful for something that I'm not aware of. Good. Where are those scrolls again? Those are over here, right? I'm gonna give up any of these, I think. Do 30 of each. That's nothing. Do 5 of those. Wait, did that sell rods? No, just a poison rod. I don't care about a poison rod. Okay. Now, let's see, I gotta hoof it all the way back to Castle Ball. I guess that's fine. Who decided to make that a move? Out of my way. I'm gonna keep the Brave Blade as strong as I can keep it. The Castle of Ball. Ah, yes, Plan B. The swim through the moat. Oh, good thing I've already done some exploration here and already know that if I pull this switch here, some reason it drains me into the castle. Really don't know what's up with that. Oh wait, couldn't I have gotten a discount on items here? Oh no, never mind. I was thinking of the other place. The place Bartz is from. Licks. I mean, they had to know, right? Ryle, what are you doing? Edo? Oh, psychotically? Thanks, Bartz. Glad to have you around. Enjoy this cutscene of Lena feeding dragon grass to a wind drake. I mean, I really don't know how eating anything is supposed to cure wounds. I guess it's a fantasy game. Don't worry about it. Yeah, remember how dragon grass is extremely poisonous to humans? Of course, you couldn't even, like, pretend to eat it. That would be too simple. Instead, we have to have Kryle, who was bedridden just 2 seconds ago, just immediately run in with a special potion. Send the child to bed. The adults have business to take care of. Alright, so island northeast of Drakenvale. Alright, so that means since we're back on a Windrake, we can't. This cave. I remember this cave. I don't think I want to be in that cave. I think if I try to go in that cave, it'll kick my ass, so. What they say, let sleeping behemoths lie. Alright, that looks islandy enough. Hate it when that happens. When you go to see a sage and then suddenly there's an earthquake that sinks his entire island. Fortunately, windrakes are famously good swimmers. I mean, honestly, one fluid is just the same as the other. So let's see, there's gotta be other places that are open to me now. Up in here. Name and business, Oh, suddenly, fleet is on the attack. Okay. Once again, getting permission to loot the place. Let's see. Got a new bard song that not allowed to use. Switch song. I can't remember if that like just grants haste to everyone, or if it just, or if it raises the battle speed so everything goes faster. Not important. And we got a great sword. That, can't use that, can't use that. Come on. Hello to you, Tia. Yeah, it's a little too early to bid me adieu. You see what I did there? Be bilingual now. Yeah, I'm looking at these even though I know I will never be able to use these spells. Any fun items here? Oh, I guess I'm pretty good with those. Yeah, all right. So I'm definitely going to try to loot this place before I join the fleet. The chamber? What about up here? Thank you. No, nothing in the pot. Something important within these pages. Half the pages have been lost and cannot be read. Where have we heard that before? Mighty suspicious. Can't imagine that ever paying off, though. Picked up forbidden book. Oh, that's it. Well, it was forbidden book. Like an accessory or something? I'm just not seeing it. Oh, that's right. Gotta put these books back in the right shelf. PH, there we go. Weird Ronka. How weak must Bartz be? Honestly, if he can't even pick up two books. What a warrior he is. Mage who knows how to lance. Oh. Could be wrong, but I seem to recall that Lance drains MP from an enemy. Dragoon skill, I believe? So, you know, being able to restore your MP like that would be pretty helpful. Can't go or... There's float, can't use it. Unless it's secretly a white mage spell this time. It is not, it is time magic. Someone took out all those books again, which I think is just code for we didn't want to rewrite the state of this room. Alright, I'm gonna take one last peek at the magic shop, though. I know I said I won't be there, but well, maybe there is Shell hiding somewhere, and I just didn't realize it. Shell is actually probably going to be... Yeah, it's 4th level. Well, whatever. I'm not going to cry over the, that tiny hit lost gill. I thought about maybe healing up Lena, but she's fine. They said to the east. They said opposite of the big bridge. Wait. blonde. Alright, yeah. Or did I get ahead of myself? Possible. Oh, never mind. Here we go, you've got, the hell do I even want to try to pronounce his name? Zezot? Zezot? Zezat? Let's go with Zezat. I like the sound of that one. Ah, the swordsman. Let's do it then. You know, just take a little nap or battle, as you do. Maybe not next to the seasick guy, though. I know that sound. Oh yeah, let's fight. I guess I just run around and beat up all these guys. Oh, delicious. Red level 3, nice. That kind of makes me want to rearrange things a little bit. So just for fun, I'm gonna make Bart's the dancer now. Give him credit. Ferris and the Red Mage, because I don't think she's done any of that yet. Here's Red Mage. No, she hasn't. Okay. And then she can dance. Yeah, okay. Do that, and then she can stay in the front row. Okay. That way, since she can keep dancing, she has a way of restoring her MP. Maybe. See? There we go. This one, though, back to what? Hold on. Time out. Says he's a swordsman, but he just used lightning magic. What is up with that? Or do that. Definitely want to heal up just to be safe. Our friend is back. Who taught him missile? Take that. Of course, it's Gilgamesh's favorite sidekick. Also, by the way, casual Pokemon reference that kind of blew by because of my battle speed settings. Oof. I almost feel bad for Gilgamesh. Almost. Not quite. Wow, that's rude. Okay. Guess that just happened. Oh, not the power of Discord. Definitely a foul. Not falling into the ocean when distracted by the goings on. I guess you figure Gallif's been around long enough that he's heard a lot of puns in his time. He's must be sick of him by now. Meanwhile, Windrake's just doing its thing. Made sense when there was a battle, but now there's not, so just heal. On the left, of course. Yeah, there you go. Ooh. That's right, we are in a submarine. Save point. Get back. Ah. Gotta blast our way in, of course. Power it down and then destroy it? Ah, Whisperweed. Where have we seen that before? Flex Knight. Watch out for these guys, they'll reflect you. That's not go. I think we can keep going. At least a little bit. Oh, a back attack from the Reflectonite. Wondering how strong Paris is if her if her sword dance isn't that much stronger than Bart's. Oh well, not a big deal. Well, sorry, Witch, but, not gonna let you cast Age on any of my crew. Seen enough of that. 9,000 kill. Oh no, Good. Monster attack. Yellow dragon. I don't think I like the sound of that. They have a specific weakness? I don't know. I'm gonna throw shurikens at them. That probably hurt. Oh. Damn. Another shuriken. Just get out of here, please. Did he even have anything good? No? Alright. That right? That's probably. Sometimes the little touchpad on my laptop is a little picky about what counts as a click and what doesn't. Alright. We'll give it one more try. Excuse me? That's the reset button. Alright, I'm not counting that in the counter because that was not a battle reason. There wasn't a gameplay reason, it was just suddenly no music. Let's give it one more go. I just wonder what could be in that trapped chest, because, I mean, you usually hide good things in there, right? Isn't that how those work? You know what? I'm gonna try it one more time. Just pray to... Oh, it's a... Okay. Try this. All right, so learned things. Alright, so I'm just going to leave that trapped chest alone. That seems like it would be for the best. Check some. MP. Third floor. Here we go. Level Tricker. I don't think I like the sound of that. Thank you. There it is. That's what I was afraid of. Let me double check my levels. Yeah. I don't want that at all. How close am I to another level? About 5,500 away? Okay. That's cool. This is before they decided to mix things up and put the level X death spell. I think nowadays in most Final Fantasies you'll see it as the level prime. Because, you know, naturally, if you want to avoid any of these spells that target multiples of a number, then you would want your level to be a prime number, right? I mean, that's how prime numbers work. They're not multiples of anything. Ultimately, they were jerks like that. They decided that no level that you can be at should be safe from anything. Seventh floor. Moving pretty fast. Well, I guess it is a tower and, Okay, Now I realize it's possible. Possible that it won't throw level 5 death at me. But that's not a risk I'm keen on taking. We'll just keep hammering away at it. Right, yeah, we want to kick that guy's ass. Out of your gravitator. Yeah, whisper weeds are just walkie-talkies with static and everything. Honestly, I thought that was going to be... or lead me to something cool. Magnets. Okay. I'll take a free row change. Get that gravitator out of the way. Oh. Okay. I'll just take that, all of you. Yeah, gravity magic is kind of a pain. Just, you know. Cuts your HP in half. There we go. Not fall down the pit this time. Anytime it wants to cast level 5 death on itself, it'd be great. That's already affected. Oh, just missed last time. Okay. Alright, I've had enough of that. It bent. Here we are, 10th floor. And I'm going to admit that, I'm going to admit that there was something I wanted to do. At this point in time, but I don't think it would be right to leave things where they are, right here. Which is to say, we're at the top of the tower, we might as well finish it off, right? We'll do that, unless I game over. In that case, we will not do that. Please. Ziggurat and Gygas. Hurricane. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Kira, okay. A little overkill, but that's fine. Yeah, let's blow up this antenna real quick. Surprise, it's Atomos. Remember Atomos from Final Fantasy IX? He's back. Oh boy. That is disgusting. Alright. Nope. Don't want that. So, gimmick with Atomos is, as long as someone is KO'd, they slowly gravitate towards him, and you do not want that, because he will just devour the party member. I guess it's a good thing I bought all those Phoenix Downs. I guess it's, like, real time how long they stay down. Boga is not inspiring. And I wish I had more shurikens though, but it's fine. I think the other thing is that, I don't think Atomos does any physical attacks. Like, Comet is pretty devastating, but it's also random damage. Please. No. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is that being in low health isn't bad. When something like that happens. Sword dance. Oh, come on. Almost got it. Maybe? By Bart's. Did not mean to go full screen. Or put the menu on. Okay, we're back. This is less than ideal. That can be enough. Oh, that was close. I was not looking forward to a game over. I don't wonder now. I'm just gonna see what it says here about Atomos, because I feel like there's something. Not quite understanding. Alright, okay. Ah, yeah, there was a gimmick there that I didn't quite get. I mean, I knew the part about how we just, slowly drags your party members closer and then removes them from battle. But he only does that if one party member is down. Anyway, we've got a final sacrifice. We'll just let Galif wait and take a nap. Thank you. Or maybe we do have to just let him wait. Aleph. Just lost one of his best friends. And he needs to be healed. Okay. So, with the submarine, we can surface again. So, there's that. To find somewhere reasonably close to land. That seems close enough. All right. All right. Yeah, that should do it. I think we'll call it quits there for today. We've done a lot. Like I said, there's a thing that I want to do too. So, alright. Next time I think is going to be Thursday, probably. If not Thursday, then Friday. So, we'll pick things up from there. I think next we've got our raid on Xdeath's castle. After meeting with Guido. So, please look forward to that. And, yeah, I will see you all then. I hope you all have a nice rest of your day.